You can hear it almost every weekend. The background hum of lawnmowers, mowing grass that just keeps growing and growing.
Lawnmowers are really potentially very dangerous instruments. They can throw rocks and sticks out under the lawnmower. They can take out eyes. We see some tragic cases every year of eye injuries and other injuries from flying objects from lawnmowers.
The Insurance Information Institute says there are several things you need to keep in mind before you rev up the motor. Check the yard for rocks, sticks, or toys that could be thrown from the mower. Wear safety glasses and heavy shoes, not sandals and sneakers. Fill up before you mow, and if you need to refuel, let the motor cool off first. If the mower gets clogged, turn it off, wait for the blades to stop, and never use your hands.
People just don't realize how serious injuries can be from lawnmowers, and parents should certainly instruct their young people when they are mowing the lawn what the dangers are and how careful they really have to be.
Riding mowers are responsible for 30% of the injuries. Never let more than one person on the mower at a time. Some of the most serious injuries occur when a parent lets a child ride on a riding mower. Kids can slip and fall and get caught in the blades. And most importantly, keep children away from the mowing area and under adult supervision. Carolyn Gorman reporting.